Hi, everybody. This is the Intuitive Healer, and today I'll be doing a career reading for the sign of Aries. So let's go ahead and clear your energy. And I'll be reading from the Spirit Tarot card deck, as well as Super Attractor cards, Kuan Yin Transmission, and your Divine Energy Oracle. Let's get started, Aries. All right, so we have the Nine of Cups. We have the Six of Swords. We have the Empress card. We have the Six of Cups. We have the Hangman. We have the Five of Cups. Two of Swords. And the Knight of Swords. All right, so let's get started. Okay, so the first card is the Knight of Cups. And to me, this signifies that there is a lot of strong energy. You know, this is a lot of abundant energy. And, you know, you see the cup in there and it's almost like, yay, we're prevailing with abundance. And so this to me is a financial stability. This is really moving in that direction and really, you know, taking heed to your desires as far as career is concerned. Okay. All right. And so the Six of Swords is like you're moving towards your future. You're really moving towards your future here, Aries. And so, you know, with the Six of Swords, it really says like, I've got all my ducks in a row. I'm moving forward. I've been planning. I've been doing my due diligence in my life and I'm moving forward. I'm not looking back anymore. And so it says that, you know, you're in, I would say, an emotional balance. Because she is in the water in a boat and there is a moon in the background. So really great card here, Aries. And of course, for that reason, you're an Empress energy. So you got it going on, male or female. All right. So you do have things moving for you and towards you. And things are in alignment with you. You know, there's all the signs in this card. So it's really signifying this is like an overall energy. You know, because we can be influenced by all signs in the zodiac. Okay. So this is a strong sense of power. And I say being in your higher self. And then we have the Six of Cups. This is multiple avenues of prosperity. And so when that comes in, I mean, you can see that there's cups and they're all filled. You know, there is this strong energy with the cat down below here. And so really, really great card for financial success. Okay. And for that reason, there's been a transition in the past. There was a transition. You know, you moved yourself into a different headspace. You decided that, hey, you know, I know how to make things happen. I can apply the energy that, you know, can get me to the next level, can get me that good job, can get me, you know, that validation in my career where I'm needing. Okay, so really good energy there. All right, so the Five of Cups is, again, you know, I think not being in a space of recognition from the past. And now you're like, I'm hoping that this new job, because I feel like a new job's coming in here, Aries. I feel like you're completely transitioning into maybe a branch off of something that you know, built your whole career around. And maybe there's a little branch off that you can really start to move in a different direction as far as career is concerned. But I do see that this new opportunity is going to have a lot of money. That's why I'm pointing at the cups here. There's going to be a lot of money because of the past, there wasn't. So now there is. Okay. And for good reason, because we have the Two of Swords, it means you have insight. You really know what you're doing now, Aries. I feel like you're a master at your life as far as career is concerned. And I know that you have the ability to balance all things. You know, you've gotten your education. You have persevered, you know, and the Two of Swords really signifies that there's this major insight. Like you really know yourself very clearly right now and you know what you need to do. Because over the course of the last couple of years, I say specifically last year, you know, you really started to understand yourself and start to love yourself in a better way. And so that's why you've been clear and you're in that position at this time. So for good reason, Knight of Swords comes in. Yeah. And it says, I will prevail. I know what I got here and I know I got it going on and I'm going to prevail. I'm going to move forward. I'm going to shine my own light. I don't need others to help me out. I got this. Okay, so that's just you standing in your power, Aries. That's you lighting your own fire. And we know that Aries is a fire sign, so it's you really being in ignition with your higher self, your higher truth, and knowing, because this is like a confirmation as to like, I know I'm going to bring this stuff in for myself. I know this. It's not even a question. I know. Okay, so really good, solid career energy that you're sitting in right now. All right, so let's go ahead and go to our divine energy oracle. Okay, and so again, I've pre-shuffled, so I'm going to go ahead and pull four cards as well. Do things in moderation. Yes, don't overdo this. You know, even though you do have insight as to what you're supposed to be doing, Aries, do it in moderation. Don't overextend yourself. You know, don't work super extra hours when you know you're tired. I need you to do this in moderation because this is going to come gracefully to you. Okay? So moderate your time and all things. Live life to the fullest. Yeah, so start really staying in that positive mindset that you're always in, and really know that when you go low, you got to get yourself back up. You got to get that vibration up, you know, and start seeing, you know, the good in your life, you know. It's smelling the flowers. It's maybe planning a vacation or saying, you know, I know these things are going to come in, so I'm going to start to formulate my life towards those desires. Okay? All right. So next card, correct your mistakes. So yes, if you've done something in the past that you need forgiveness, or maybe you need to make amends with an old boss, well, correct those mistakes. Go back in there and interject that gratitude. Interject gratitude for the lesson. And know that even if you made a mistake, there are people out there that will be like, okay, I forgive you for that mistake. Now let's make it right. Okay? So really good energy there. Aries, one more card. Make necessary sacrifices. Well, we know Aries is really good at that. And so this card does not surprise me that it showed up in your career reading, because you guys know what to do. I mean, if there's any sign out there in the zodiac, is like Aries really will take control of their life, and they will make those necessary sacrifices in order for that new life to come in. All right, so really good cards there for the divine energy oracle. Let's pull some super attractor cards here. All right, so the first one is, when I cultivate a spiritual connection, I can trust the universe no matter what. So again, you are in that trusting energy. You are in the knowing that this new career is going to spell a lot of success for you. It's going to spell financial abundance and make it balanced in all areas of your life. Because, you know, there was that abundance prosperity cups that were overflowing with flowers. So really great card there. All right, Aries. Okay, so the next one is, I feel my way into faith one step at a time. So yes, just gracefully walking through all the motions and just kind of leaning into the process, trusting the universe, knowing that the universe has your back and that you are attracting the things that you need because you've been very clear and you told the universe, this is what I want. And so the universe is responding in that way and bringing it back to you. All right, really good card there. Okay. Here's the next card. I let my inner sense of quiet multiply each day as I strengthen my faith and the love of the universe. So yes, you are in full relation, and look at all the hands there. I think that there's going to be a lot of people helping you with your success as well. You know, I feel like this is one of those cards where it's like, you know, I've really had some great career relationships in the past, and maybe I might get a referral, or maybe I might get some recognition from an old boss, so that, you know, I can get that new job and, put all of that energy, you know, moving forward because I've done good in the past. Okay. All right. One more card here. When I connect to the spiritual realm, I open the door to receive divine guidance, clear direction, and great wisdom. So yes, you are leaning into the process of all of this, and things are going to show up, but you do have to exercise that patience. You do have to exercise, you know, really, really taking care of yourself and making sure that all your ducks are in a row. And I'm sure that they are, because Aries are really good with that. But really double checking your work, you know, making sure that your T's are crossed and your I's are dotted. So really good card there. All right, so let's go ahead and pull from the Kuan Yin transmission card. Okay, and so our first card is Heart's Desire. See what I mean? I told you, Aries. I told you. The manifestation of your heart's desire contains the seeds of fulfillment for many beings. Ask and I shall help you attain your destiny in a way that benefits all. So yeah, your heart's desire, it's showing up. Jeez, what a good reading here, Aries. Look at this. So I know the path that was best, or I'm sorry, I know the path that will best fulfill you as you take your journey. Let my soulful navigation come and reassure you. Have faith, you shall attain what you seek. Well, there you go. That sums it up for me, Aries. I have no problem taking that one in because I know, like I know, like I know, all will be well in your world. Okay, Aries. So thanks again for allowing me to do your career reading today. And I hope that, you know, I opened up a space within you for hope because you've got manifesto energy and you're sitting right in it because you've already made your plan and you've been clear about it. So thanks again. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. If you'd like to have a reading with me or donate to my channel, all the information is in the description box below. And just know that I'm here for you, Aries. And if you need help, you need a shoulder, please contact me. I'm available to you. So thanks again and namaste.